So I got a new song I'm working on that I want to share with all you guys. And it's in the writing process right now. So it's probably going to be pretty rough. But this is a song called Tommy's Guitar. This is Tommy's guitar I'm playing. Just another night in a crowded bar. A bunch of guys' guitars we're all playing like we're stars. At the end of the night, well, I met this man. He said, "Son, I like your songs," and then he shook my hand. Well, I said, "Thank you," as I chewed my cheek. Cause sometimes I don't feel like they're so strong, and I feel weak. Then I looked up toward the stage and I spotted his guitar. I said, "Man, what a beautiful thing. Would you mind, could I tickle them strings?" He said, "Sure, she's a good guitar. She's played a million songs, she'll play a million more. But I think it's time to set her free." Still remember him in that leather vest. He gave me some words of wisdom from the days gone by. A few little tips he thought maybe I should try. Played a million songs, can play a million more. You'll write some stories forevermore. He said, "So been good to me, but it's time to set her free. And I'll never forget, no, I'll never forget the day Tommy gave his guitar to me." Sits in my room, tucked in its case. It waits for me by the closet door. Another memory in this time and space. I'll cherish it forevermore. It's been a good guitar. It's time to set her free. And I'll never forget the day Tommy gave his guitar to me. good guitar. It's wrote a million songs, gonna write a million more. It'll write stories forevermore. Sits beside my closet door, and I'll cherish that memory forevermore. It's played a million songs, it's been real good to me, he says, but I guess it's time I set her free. Forget the day Tommy gave his guitar to me. Yeah, I'll never forget the day Tommy gave his guitar to me. Guitar.